For your auto baffle, pull the vacuum back about 1 foot before turning the lever down here. Push down and turn to engage the auto baffle, diverting all suction to the hose.